Okay. That horse pisses me off. Dark Souls finding another way to fuck me. We'll put you in a snowstorm with a fucking horse. You have like 2 seconds to look around and see where you're going. But you also gotta dodge the fucking stupid horse. Alright, so straight from here. Yes, okay. Here. Yes, okay. These are like NPCs, I think. Vengril's head. Let's see if this can help me. Let's just get everybody. You too. What's up, fool? I light the fucking way, assholes. Guess not. Alright, it was over this way. Alright, what? Where in the... Damn it. Alright. Fucking sun's right there. Sun to my right. Let me get there this time with a little cannon fodder help. Alright, where the fuck is it now? Sun's right behind me right now. All right, sun. 2 o'clock. Please help me, cannon fodder. Gotta be close. There it is. This fucking level is ridiculous. And I like it. Hurts my fucking eyes though. Oh my god, tell me this helps. No, not really. That actually makes it a lot worse. I think water makes you hurt more by lightning. So yeah, thanks for the water. Heading into the sun before at 2 o'clock, so I guess we're heading into the sun again now. A bit further. Goddamn eyes hurt. Guess that means I'm going the right way. Sun. It's gotta be the right way. Where the fuck? I love this level and I fucking hate this level. All right, sun behind me. Damn it. Good magic again. Do it. More. Now there's three. Fucking hit him one more goddamn fucking time. Thank you. Let me kill that bitch. I need her. Thank you. Heal yourself, please. I have no fucking clue now. Is it gonna heal her if I heal nearby? it. Fuck you. Heading for this one. Oh man, okay, well, if I can find a spot to find you. This is where I came from. Can you get into this motherfucker? Where the Pharaoh's Stone is? Oh, God. It's really hurting me, man. Let me know if you can get to this area and I'll put the ring on. Can't keep looking at the screen, it's fucking with me. I gotta pee, let me know in chat. Or Steam. It's almost as bad as Canada, huh? We're waiting on no damage for a minute. He's gonna run over here. And then I might have a, is he getting hurt? No, he's just blinking. Maybe he is. Yeah, maybe I'll have a guide out of here, but I think I know where I need to go. I spotted another one of these places. Some freaking where. Oh, man. I've never had a game hurt my eyes that much, though. That's an NPC, actually. Remember that guy who I talked to who was just a head stuck in some rocks? And then I killed his body after I killed the big spider, I think? After I killed his body and went to talk to his head again, he said he'd help me. In the future, as a summon. The shittiest mod ever. I don't know if y'all can see it, but I got this tattoo today. Weapon handling. Fallout 2. Next one up is the Zweihander. Because the Zwei is my favorite weapon in any game, period. At least the Zwei in Dark Souls 1. Not in 2. Maybe I should get the Zwei on one arm and the gravity gun on the other. Upgraded gravity gun, of course. Not the regular shitty one. Oh yeah, my favorite. No damage died on the way here, and so I'm gonna keep going, and if I die, we'll meet up. Oh, I'm on my own again, running into the sun this time. Who's that motherfucker? Okay, this way. Alright, we're gonna try this way. No damage is dead. His body is frozen in the snow as we speak. Two more. Oh, fuck. Going for it. Maybe Vingar will delay him enough. There. doing here, asshole? Fuck out of my way, barrel! Yeah, I knew it. I'm obsessed with getting the most iframes. Can't see shit, and it hurts, dude. It's painful.
I knew you'd be around soon.
I live in Texas, man. I can't handle the fucking snow. Piles of snow. Is that what they call them? Piles? Piles of snow? Snow in Texas, but usually doesn't stick to the ground. Right, if I can find this little area, it should be right here, actually, this way. Okay, found it. There we go. We need to summon some cannon fodder too. Where is that fucking one? Yeah, this one. I'm bringing this bitch along too. Hang on a sec. Okay. Do you know the way? That looks funny. I know how to get to the first two. The first one is the sun to my right, and the second one is sun at my 2 o'clock. Will be this way. The sun right about here. Oh. Thank you. Mira hat. Oh yeah, huh? I am barefoot in the fucking snow. Alright, second one reached. don't even know to put shoes on, right? Okay, alright, I got it. Straight that way. Can't move. Alright, I got it. You ready? Let's go, dude. This way. Let's go, I know. Oh, fuck. Let's go, dude. This way. Let's go. Dope. I got him. Turn me off course, you son of a whore. Refuge! Horsey was taking care of him, not the other way around. He wasn't taking care of nothing. Oh, don't kill her. Fuck. Right. I'm all alone out here now. And the horses are gonna be coming for me. Of the living. I want to live. I want to live. I want to be alive. I would love to be alive. Oh god. Alright, you fucking horse. You're gonna get it now. No, never mind. You're not. Oh, fuck! Alright, so, now... I'm gonna put my sign down because my buddy wants the ring that I just found and I know where to get it. So, I'm gonna show him where that is. Which means I'm gonna have to do this area again. Why can I not? Oh, because it still got him. Alright, now this should work. Yes. Abbas is an NPC as well, yes. A magic user. Ring of the Living is the one I found on the side of that pit, right? This way, straight this way. Typically, you know who is just based on their name. You know, it's capitalized properly. It's a regular name, head of Vengarl, you know, and Vengarl or whatever. Usually, you can tell by the capitalization. Alright, the next one is gonna be actually this way, right here. Alright, I know which way it is, dude. Come on. I'm just gonna keep the sun at 2 o'clock, right here. Guess that's 2 o'clock. I don't know if they're coming, but I'm running for it. Yep, they are. Okay, here we go. Alright, when I start going, just follow. It's a horse behind us.
Where is it?
Okay, let's go. I guess he can see me, I don't know. Alright, there he is. I'm guessing he can see my name bar. Oh shit. Oh no. Again. Can't help, he's casual. I know where this one is, so let's go. Keep the sun to my right. Yep. He didn't summon another phantom. Cannon fodder behind us is a really nice help. Go. I know where this one is too. Oh, there's the sun. At least I think I know where this fucking thing is. Oh, this way. Straight ahead. Person taking up the rear is always gonna get fucked up. Now let's fuck up this stupid horse. Play in the water. This is way. die, dude. We're almost there. A good place to die. He's the one who's got to watch out for the horsies, not me. Okay, it's over here. Straight ahead. That's your ring, buddy. Right there. Just don't fall in the pit. Oh, it is. Ugh. Getting scared. There's your ring right here, dude. Right here. Damn it. Yeah, I'm about to die. No, it's not the Viander I wanted. Alright, that time I got it. Ouch. Oh! You got me. Yeah, I don't want to experience that, Maloney. Not at all. Okay, If I have to change swords, all I gotta do is go left twice, and there's my Zvide plus 10. Left twice. Alright. Yeah, he died too. This is... Oh, that was a real person. No, where's the other one? Alrighty, I know where the first one is. Just need the sun to my right. And let's go. What's up, my nig? Not right here. Thought that was a fucking horse I saw. Let's go. I'm always a little bit to the right on this one. Don't turn around and get lost again. Okay. Still good. Basically kind of into the sun for this one. It's a good idea, really. Only I had a lasso. Ow. Fuck off, horse. I'm from Texas. Can't you tell? Listen to the way I talk. Sound like a goddamn redneck. Here we go. Was that a horse that just went by? Holy shit. The only camel in the room. I'm about to run right off the fucking cliff. Let's see a fucking thing. Got it. cool. Redneck Christian Slater, that's me. Get off me, bro. Where's Vingarl at? Is he coming? Vingarl. No, he's getting fucked up. Alrighty. Number two. Girl made it. Tried to roll again, but it didn't work. Ouch. Damn! Alright, did you love visit?
Bearer of the until.
That's definitely true, but what I was trying to do basically is keep an eye on the closest one. And while no damage and head fucked up the other one. That was basically the plan. Ow. It is. The comfort of home. Where you going, dude? You're off track. You're off track, dude. This way. Long goddamn trek to the boss, man. It's gotta be the most painful run in the game. Blades, steel protection, don't need that. Might try a fire buff here. Thank you. delay, man. That was close. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Okay. Oh god damn it. I'm so dead. Okay. What's up, Mokubo? Ooh, I'm lucky that one missed. Got 8. Don't die! Oh my god, so close! Heal yourself! And now this sword's at risk too. That is fucking shitty as fuck. You almost got him, dude! Yes! Haha! Rock the fuck on, dude. Yeah, there's no fucking way to do that fucking boss alone. That's just insane. Finally! What a bitch. Fuck yeah, man. That was not easy. That's the way I came in. Anything else in here? There we go. Beam me up, Scotty. Fucking real. Frames and faster Estus. Yeah, so upgrading ADP increases agility. Agility means more iframes when you roll and you drink Estus faster. And I always get caught drinking Estus, so that's gonna be a good one for me. We got a shitload done today. My first ever snowstorm. First ever snowblind bullshit. It's just great to be back in Missoula. Fuck that place. God damn. Feels. It's like when I reached that bonfire in Shulva's Sanctum. It's that kind of relief. Alright, but we are definitely done for today. I guess tomorrow I'll be fighting that boss, the main boss of that DLC. Might need help from Mr. No Damage there as well. Might need to rock that boss too. Anyway, for today, we out of here.